is it's like 6:20 in the morning. Everybody sleep. What's up, everyone? So today is my cousin's 21st birthday. Well, actually, it's not till tomorrow, May 9th. But who brings in their 21st birthday and waits to the actual day? So of course, I know when I turned 21, I didn't wait till my actual birthday. I partied on the 11th and brought in at 12th. So since he can't really go to the club or anything, considering quarantine and everything else, we're bringing the club to him. So we're setting up our garage as a club with DJ booth, lights, fog machine, a VIP section with bottles and sparklers and the whole 9 yards. So yeah, we have some errands to run. Had to go and grab the speaker and the microphone along with the bottles or the ingredients to make my famous hunch punch. If any of you went to Savannah State from 2011 to 2016 and partied at Bonaventure in the mansion, you know, shout out to the crew, then you know what this hunch punch I'm talking about. Yeah, so gotta get that and then finish setting up the garage for the party and we'll be good to go. So yeah, first, before we get this day started, put some socks and shoes on. Much better. All right, so before we can run off and get everything, I have to take Lola back to my grandmother's house, just so you know, Lola's out the way while we party. So yeah, all right, so we had to make a quick stop at AutoZone. It started raining and my windshield wipers don't work or aren't any good anymore. They're just trash. Look at that. Straight doodle. All right. Got that taken care of. So what's on the list, the to-do list for today? So drop Lola off, took care of that. Gotta run to Kroger, get the balloons blown up, get the last ingredients for the hunch punch that I'm making. Go to the liquor store. And what else? Oh, gotta get the fog liquid for the fog machine. So gonna run and do all that, grab all that, and then I'll see you guys at the house in a moment. Yeah, what you know? You don't even know. Alright, so just left Kroger, the liquor store, and CVS. Apparently, Walmart only sells the fog fluid that we need for the fog machine online. But apparently on YouTube, if you mix glycerin with water, you can kind of DIY your own fog machine fluid. But right now, we have all of our ingredients that we need to make the juice. We got an actual juice, just using Hawaiian Punch. Got some gummy bears to infuse the liquid. Sugar, canned fruit, water, and then the alcohol over here. Yeah. I think it's gonna survive.
Nah, not with the liquor.
So you, when making the juice, you really can use whatever you want. I prefer to use like rum, tequila, and vodka. Today, I'm only going to use rum and vodka just because it's your 21st. You're going to try to go hard. So to kind of save and spare him a little bit from the horrible hangover he could potentially have, we're just going to do rum and vodka. So going to crack these bad boys open. Go ahead, crack them things open. Alright, so got everything poured in here. We still have some lemon juice and regular water and sugar, but all the juice and all the fruit and everything's in here, so just gonna shake up the juice, see how it tastes, and then go from there. Either we're good to go or we still need to, you know, put a little razzle dazzle on there. So yeah. Hold this for a second. You can just hold it right there.
Shake them up. Sit heavy in there. This shit might be good now. Get that pineapple mixed with that. With the liquor. Good. You can see the little.
Oh, yeah.
You can work that.
Got a little less dabble in there. Oh, that's straight right there.
Yeah.
It just need to be cold, but it's good, though.
Okay, no sir.
Like pineapple juice and vodka.
All right, y'all. So finally got everything set up officially. Got all the backdrops set up, or the banners right there. That's the VIP section with the hookah, bottle, 21 balloons, another Cactus Jack banner or flag or whatever. Take more pictures. Beer pong table, of course. We have a DJ booth over here. Speaker, fog machine. Hookah girl over here on duty. And then we had the cooler for lunch. So all we're doing right now is just actually waiting on Isaiah to get here. And then, yeah, party will be started.
Already stepping out the car dance. I don't know what he listened to out there.
Can we stop peeking through the door?
We start beating the music right now.
They don't know.
Right. I have my camera on flash here. It's real old school. Yeah.
I need to see some ID for itself first before you step into the club or after world of that, sir. Can you put your badge down, sir? Let's get ready and get to the world of that. Can you come on in, sir? It's like 6:20 in the morning. Everybody's asleep. But that's gonna do it, man. The birthday boy had a good time. He made it to 12 o'clock to actually bring in his birthday. He ended up throwing up and, you know, all that good stuff later on. But he made it. So, you know, let's get some birthday wishes to them down in the comments. If you guys enjoyed today's vlog or this two-day vlog, let me know by smashing that like button. Also, consider subscribing to the channel for future videos. And I'll catch you guys in the next one. It's like 6:20, man. I gotta wake up in 4 hours to catch these Jays. But, yeah. Peace and love, man. I'll catch you guys in the next one.